so much. Oh, I'm actually texting him. That's so sweet of you. And then YouTube. Let's see, Jose, Wolf Sly, hey, what's up? Hey, Chef CMF, Christopher, Saitama, One Punch Man, I'm first, yes, Josu, I don't know if I'm saying your name right. what's up? Yes, you were first in chat. Rabi, Sogchick, oh my gosh, it's so hard to pronounce some names, I'm so sorry. Red, hey, what's up? Is it time to game? It is time to game. We'll be playing some League of Legends. Fabi, YouTube, hey, what's up? Hey, what's your name? Okay, cool, guys, yeah. My name is Scarlett. I shoot for MSI once a week. It's either on a Friday or a Saturday. I love League of Legends. So we're going to be playing some League of Legends today. We're not playing Team Fight Tactics. I haven't actually had the chance to play that, and from what I heard, I'm afraid it's a little buggy or the queues are too long, so we're just gonna jump into some normals. If any of you play on EWest, hey Alberto Gaming, hey, what's up with your face? Yeah, welcome, welcome. How you doing? I'm from Italy, that's awesome, Fabi. I hope it's okay, I call you Fabi. but yeah, so we're gonna play Sunny! So we're going to be playing some normals. If any of you guys are on EU West and you play League of Legends, just pop your name in chat and I'll invite you to the normal. I haven't played League in like 2 days, I think. Oh, is the music too loud? Why didn't no one tell me? Is that fine now? Sorry guys, the music was too loud. Hey Scott, bonjour, Aurelia, hey, what's up? That's a really nice name you have, I really like it. Sorry, the music was too loud there. Cool, cool. Let's invite here. Do any of you guys want to join? Let me know. Let me just move all this over to the other screen. Move the YouTube chat here. You guys right over here. Make it big. Awesome. do you love maths? Sunny, I'm actually horrible at maths. I don't know how it works by you guys, but in our school we had maths, and then we had maths literacy. And my mom was just all very strict on me. She was like, no, you have to take maths. Otherwise you won't be able to find a job and all of this nonsense. So I gave in, and I did so bad that the principal called a few of us to his office. And he was like, because, okay, so the high school I went to had, like, a 100% pass rate for, like, grade 12's matrix, that's what we call it. And he was like, he just sat there and he was like, you guys are gonna ruin our 100% pass rate, can you please drop to maths literacy, which is easier than the normal mathematics. And then he went through all of us, because it was, like, 6 of us in his office, the principal's office. And he's like, why are you taking maths? Why are you taking maths? And then he came to me, he's like, why are you taking maths? And I'm like, my mom's forcing me to. And he's like, well, you need to drop down to my study. I'm like, well, you tell her. I'm not telling her that. Like, she's not going to listen to me. So that's basically the story. And I still went and did maths all the way through. And I don't know how I passed, but I think I just passed. Kazar, hey, what's up? Do you love... Oh, yeah, sorry, you play Fortnite? I'm not going to be playing some Fortnite, unfortunately. Do you have a boyfriend? No, I do not. are you not best school chess player, though? I was in grade 4. I was really good at chess, guys. I still think I'm really great at chess, if any of you guys want to 1v1 me. Any tips to get sponsored from MSI? Alberto, I think if you... Not just MSI, but if you're looking to get... any sort of sponsors, right? You need to put up a proposal, right? And this proposal, it needs to consist of what do you offer MSI, you know? Or let's say you go with some other, I don't even know, like some other place, what do you offer them? And then obviously you say in return, what must they give you? So let's say for instance, you want a whole PC setup. Then you say this is what you need from them. You're going to advertise on your Twitch. You're going to advertise your social media. That's another big thing. If you guys are looking for sponsors, you have to have your social media up. So Instagram, Twitter, a Facebook page, not a Facebook profile, please. People get this always like so confused. You need a Facebook page. You need to be very active when posting. Sorry, I'm just busy spamming invites here. You need to be a very active poster. What else? Also stream consistently. As you see, I only stream for MSI once a week. It's kind of like my thingy with them. I do stream to Twitch, so if any of you guys wanna, I'm not currently streaming to Twitch, but if you do wanna follow me on Twitch and see more of my streams, I don't play League of Legends every stream. I actually hardly play League of Legends. It's been like months since I've played League of Legends. It's been quite some time. Actually, I just wanna, I know it's like bad, but I'm just gonna go support because I just find it a little bit more easier before anyone says like typical Eagle. Hi Scott, hey Knight TRB, what's up? Ah, thank you, Pankaji. I'm saying that right. I kind of like, I feel like everybody has a thing with their own voice, so I don't really like to hear their own voice. Sunim, hey, really? You haven't a boyfriend? It's really funny, you're so sweet. Oh, thank you. Yeah, I don't know. I just, you know, I'm kind of like working on myself at the moment. Don't need them boys in my life right now. I think that's like a very important thing. It's like you have to be like very happy with yourself before you get into a relationship. I like there's so many messages, but I'll reply after stream. But do any of you guys play League of Legends? Don't get a boyfriend, okay. Alberto, I won't get a boyfriend. Just because you said that. Stay single, love yourself. You see, you understand. I'm actually on TeamSpeak. Let's go see if we can say hi to everyone. Hello.
Three of the same champion basically turns into a level two. Hello.
Hey, you guys on stream? Say hi.
Hello. Okay, I almost said something. Appropriate.
I sound like a frog. Apologies, I have influenza.
Really?
Hey, we're I invited. You didn't accept.
Did you read it though?
No, I haven't. I'm busy streaming.
Oh wait, you're streaming?
Yeah, I'm streaming for MSI at the moment.
Oh, all right. See ya.
I'll see you after. Awesome. User disconnected from your channel. I'm always like afraid when people join, like then they don't know I'm streaming, they like maybe say something and I'm just like, like I just immediately want to tell them, like just so you know, I'm streaming.
Or Ari or Diana?
I think Ari would. Ari. Oh, okay. You go, Diana.
I did ask, but you was talking.
Wait, Sunny, what are you talking about? Your channel. Did someone from our side leave? Oh no. Hey, Reese, what's up?
Good. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I still stay last bit.
Aurelia, yeah, not kicked, but yeah.
Actually, I should play Fiddlesticks. I bought him the new skin.
Hey. New skin? What?
Yeah, basically, I still had some riot points in the box with all the champions. Get on my special self yourself. Sound
muted. What do I want to play? I kind of feel like playing something easy. What do you guys think I should play? I kind of feel like playing Karma. I've been playing actually a lot of Karma whenever I do tend to go for support. Americans are creator of games. Indeed. I'm so hyped for all the new games that showed for E3. Have any of them come out? Do you guys know? Because I'm kind of horrible when it comes to tracking down if any new games have come out, and because I'm always like so late to the party, I'm like, what? It's out? So let me know. And if it is, then I'll definitely play it. Aurelia, do you play any games? Like, do you play League of Legends? No one answered. Does anybody here play League of Legends? Hey Scarlett, how can I talk with you? Do you mean like a private conversation? Karma is B. Sorry. Is a B. Sorry. What? I didn't get it. Kazar? Am I saying that right? Kazar? Kazar? Let's go. We're just gonna play some Karma. I don't know why it says Karma Troll. I don't wanna play. Send your Facebook ID, please. Sanim, you're more than welcome to follow me on my Facebook page if you would like. It's scarlet.live. If you want to quickly tap it on Facebook. If not, you guys are more than welcome to follow me on Instagram. I'm very active on Instagram compared to Facebook and Twitter. So if you want to see like more into my personal life and what I usually get up to, then Instagram's where you go. It's scarlet_live_. Did you guys get that? scarlet_live_. So yeah, that's if you guys want to just follow me there. That's probably where I'm mainly active, so. Play whatever your heart desires. I like that, Red. but yeah, you guys are more than welcome to follow my Facebook or Instagram and send me messages there. Like, the thing is, I reply to everyone's messages. I really do try. And I do. I won't say I ever ignore messages. I do reply, but I don't reply quickly. So, it will be like, I'll reply every 3 to 5 days. Just because, I actually need to just, one sec, I need to add, oh no, it is here. I thought I didn't add it in by accident. The game capture. My bad. What is that saying? Now I'm missing everything. I'm trying to get my stuff open. Guys, let me know if the music's too loud or if you're not enjoying it. It's currently non-copyright music because, as you know, Facebook and... I feel like Facebook, that's more where they catch you out. So I have to be a little bit careful. I actually don't know how Scarlet is single. She's such waifu material. Stop it! I've never seen a League of Legends live ever. Really? It's a really fun game. Alberto, you should really look at playing it. Like, it's extremely popular. I wouldn't say... Wait, is it the most played game? I think, like, Apex is currently the most played game at the moment. Not too sure, but it's really good. I really suggest that you download League of Legends and you get it. And if you're on the EUA server, then we can jam some games together, so it'll be quite fun. I have a look at it. I like it. There's so many champions. There's such a variety. So I feel like it would be very hard for you not to like the game. Like, if you like Dota, you would definitely. Oh, oopsie.
My sound in-games. Resumed.
I'm back.
Yo, I got it. Back.
Does it have an open on stream? Yes, it does. Wait, what happened to this map? What am I looking at?
Cool, eh?
I haven't played in like 2 days. I want to actually... I don't know if I want to disable it or not.
I haven't played in like 3 weeks. I have no idea what's going on.
Yeah. You guys are going to have to carry this.
Wait, Alawi's got baby scaling on her tentacle.
Wait, what?
Microphone muted. So Nim, tell you my Facebook page address? I have a private Facebook, but I don't think I want to advertise that one. More like my Facebook page. You can check out my Facebook page and all my social media if you can't find it. Just go to my Twitch page. It's scarlet_live, and then you can find all my social media there at the bottom.
That's part of the map. I'll come and help.
What are these little star thingies floating on my jungle? I don't like them.
It's like the
forest,
just like
8-bit.
That's the timers.
The actual 8-bit.
Yo, I haven't played in like 2 days. And I feel like whenever I don't play LOL, like even if it's just for a day, I feel so bronze. I don't know what it is.
Like really out of the loop.
Yeah.
You realize I am an actual iron player. That's actual discrimination against
me. Holy.
Discrimination on stream.
Are you on stream?
Well, yes, I'm on stream at the moment. It's not to Twitch, it's to Facebook and YouTube. The reason... Yeah, the main reason why is because for some reason, I feel like we're gonna have a remake.
What?
Oh no, please no.
Ash is not here. The reason why is because whenever I stream an online game, it tends to like lag. And so I was just like, streaming to 3 platforms is gonna be a little bit rough. I'm on my way. No, I'm coming. Let's go, Haima.
Where's he going?
What? he flashed? Oh my gosh, I'm gonna feel like so shit if you die. Okay. Oh my! Guys is just having a whole 1v1 here, like. Are you in college? Sunny, I'm actually not in college.
What you want?
I did study though. I studied 1 year of web development and a second year of graphic design because we did a little bit of graphic design in web development. And so
top points to watch,
I really was enjoying it. And so I kind of, moved to that. I actually just need to lower my settings. I don't know if you guys can see it. It's lagging a bit.
Level 3 run.
But just... Oh my gosh, Ash. She hurts. This is League of Legends side, Saeed? Yes, it's League of Legends. What's up?
Oh, I didn't see you coming, man. Oh, you have no red buff.
Kind of laggy. My FPS. I need to fix it.
Oh, I used this W.
Probably because everything is on high.
I'm fucked.
We can stream together, Leonard. Alberto, that sounds like a good idea. I think it's Fortnite because 3 years old now. Back. One pump at the face make me rage. Oh, you mean a headshot? Yeah, it's quite rough. Okay, that feels a lot better, I feel. Oh my word, I'm horrible. Actually, it doesn't feel better. I lie. I think this is why I kind of like stopped playing League for MSI stream because it just tends to lag for some reason. Don't know why.
Ash is so low in the bottom.
Yeah, there's two streams going on. There's the Facebook.
Let's try and get into the bottom.
I'm so sorry. There's the Facebook. MSI Gaming Facebook page, and then there's the YouTube, which you're busy watching. Done. I don't want to lower the settings too much, though. Let's just see what I can do. Let's see if that helps. Because I don't know if you guys can see, like, my FPS is kind of dropping in a bit.
Is Kaisa gonna get out?
No, I can't. Onyx, it just is what it is. It doesn't really bother me, though, so it's all good with me. Don't worry. Take off? Oh. It's not on, though. I think it's better now, though. Or is it just me? Let me know. I feel like for you guys, you don't really notice it. For me, you kind of notice it. Like the. Well, you know what? Actually, let's disable these arcade things. And you can't actually hear the game sounds that much.
Microphone activated.
She's just so much damage. Ah, oh, she's dead.
Ooh.
Aubrey. On your graphics card option. I thought you meant the in-game. Like, what is this music? It's not the type of music I listen to.
Microphone muted.
I'm playing on a laptop. But the thing is, it streams other games just fine.
That's pretty.
So it's a little bit, odd, but. Ah, bad. That was a Miggy Q there. Kappa.
Pushing top,
Uh-oh. I'm out.
It was low, luckily,
kind of
so...
Tower diver.
Okay. I'm back.
So I feel like that would be a bad idea. Oops. I got my back. Oh, shit. Oh yeah, I forgot I got this Jinx in mind.
The minions with the thing, I haven't even noticed that yet.
But it's like any event they didn't start with the minions.
Well, oh, you are so dead. He's looking to ulti me right after you. There's no way. No!
That's a buffalo.
Microphone activated. Yeah, that was a little bit of a yikes. Shamil, have a good stream. Thank you so much. Please tell me you guys are winning your lands. What? Your work is 5-0. I'm a little bit scared.
Yeah, that's true.
I only died once. It's not my fault.
Blackmon?
Hello?
Hi.
Hi, how goes?
Good on you.
No, I died twice, but I've got lane dominance.
Yeah, you know what? I feel like you're gonna carry this. It's okay.
No worries.
You just say no ways.
No worries. Like, I already sent her back again.
I like it.
Oh well, the second time.
Hey Justin, what's up? I'm getting yourself. How are you doing? Oh, they just like taking our tower.
Oh, there's a Warwick.
Oops, I shouldn't have used that.
I'm gonna. Ari's walking down.
Yeah, just take that. I'm gonna come in. I'm away.
Surprised you didn't ult here.
I'm away.
Yeah, I'm gonna ult you down. Well, that's damage.
Got him. You got him.
Got
him. I'm gonna die from ignite. Get it!
Yeah,
maybe I can kill Ash as well.
Ooh, beast bomb. Looks
good. I wanna see that. Got those movies. Ash, no shame.
Oh, no mana Ash as well with the debuff karma. Let's go.
Oh my gosh, if that Lux actually saved there. No! What? Wait, how did that like Q hit me like with the minions? Like, how did she?
That's why we get scared.
What's in our 7-1?
To you and you die.
Oh well.
Microphone muted. Wonslong Jin, hey, what's up? How you doing? I love saying your name. I don't know why. It's just so fun to say. Cheatish? I like CS? That's really great. Have you ever played League of Legends? I've tried CSGO once and that was horrible. Just my aim in general is horrible. So Fortnite, everything, pretty bad at. Good, just being sick. Oh, really? That sucks. Are you taking medicine? I always ask everyone this whenever they're sick. Oopsie. Like, are you taking medication? And they're like, no. I'm like...
Dragon's up. Shortly.
I have a
no. Again.
Oh, I'm lagging. What's happening? Oh, you killed that.
Oh wow, I'm 5-3. You know, even in support, I'm still the carry. I mean, that's normal, right? When you're just so great at the game, Kappa.
On the way. Let me help you, friend.
Thank you.
My tentacles don't slap when I ult. When is this?
But they break.
Ooh.
Break they love.
I like it.
One tentacle for you. Fast.
Oh, she just done it.
No, but the Warwick is stopped, dude.
Can you help
your
you?
Well, we get, we can get Butter.
Wait, wait, let me just...
Okay. This one deserves it, the Warwick
is
spiked.
You can see me if I have this thing above my head, right?
No, he just knows certain, like, he knows where you are.
Okay, wait, we can swap it.
And I you got the power bot.
Hey, play CSGO, or play Devil May Cry. I was playing quite a lot of Devil May Cry on stream, Doc.
Play Ark, man.
I think that's the most I've played on, actually, a lie, because I did play League of Legends quite a bit, and then I stopped.
Can you put a ward down?
But yeah, I actually might just have a Devil May Cry stream soon. How does that sound? It's been a while. Well, actually, I lied. It hasn't been that long.
Oh, rip.
I'm sorry.
That's my fault, dude. I thought you guys won that fight, so I didn't see it.
That's fine. I get a double kill. Oh, well. Split farm, but it's still. I think it's crack strong.
We're gonna carry this.
Yeah, it is.
We're gonna carry you boys, don't worry.
Thanks.
I actually want a wood for Ari if she comes down.
Been bought?
Yeah, they're taking that.
Get him.
On my way. If you want to go in, the lock doesn't have snare.
No. Oh my gosh, he's so fast.
Yeah, he's got movement speed boost.
No! Are you kidding me? Wow, I got feared. Bleh. Actually, he should be going more support. Do you also stream on Twitch? Yes, I do stream on Twitch. It's at @Scarlet_live. So that's my Twitch if you want to check my Twitch out. Keep in mind, guys, I don't just play League of Legends. I play a lot of random games. I just downloaded a game the other day called, I think it was Wood of the Night? Something like that. It's like kind of like a bunch of cats. Cat animation.
Oh, get left ulted.
Have knocked him up. That's almost. Oh.
Oh, I'm DCing.
Kill out on our side. Yes.
Oh no.
Class.
I wanna kill Ari.
Oh.
Just
watch out for the wall.
Nice. You're a 10 of 4 type.
Oh. Bye. I'm going to die. Oh, I'm so scared. No, do something.
I was too slow.
Oh my gosh. do you have a Battlefield 5 game? I actually don't. Do you think I should get it? Wong Song Jun. Is your name Scarlet? No, it's actually not. My real name is Angelique. But I prefer being called Scarlet. And I hate being called Angie. Don't call me that.
Yep. Might as well. This is up in like a few seconds. Get that one as well.
So.
A turret. No.
But
what?
My baby, stop.
Oh. No one saw that.
I feel like one of you should check the camera.
looks a little bit bad. Well, she has nothing.
But why did I turn around?
Maybe we can fight. Well, Kaisa's on her way. Oh my. I'm getting a little bit low, but let's not panic.
Oh, I'd rather go back. Org is still here. Oh, yeah. I don't
know. Oh no. Pass them.
Bobic knows.
I have ignite for him.
No, but he's just
ooh, Toffee's disconnecting. Him. Don't worry, guys, it's not rage put in, it's just DC.
Yeah, I am not sure. King again, what's going on?
Yo, this pumped up music here.
Why are my internet so bad?
Ooh! Kaisa! Kaisa needs Executioner.
Oh, Kaisa's popping off!
Ooh!
Using the lane.
Oh! No! I mean, maybe I can kill him though, right? No? Maybe?
Go for it.
I'd like your heals.
Okay, I'm dead. I'm super dead. Okay, great game.
Like I said, that's strong.
So, her name is Scarlett Johansson. Holy, no ways. I wish. She's such a badass, though, let's be honest.
I can't even defend the tower.
Defend the next one. There's been a lot more people there.
Microphone activated. My favorite actor. Yeah, did you watch Endgame? How good was it? I know that they're gonna bring out her own movie, Black Widow.
There.
Nice. Yeah, we can siege
both. Warwick is pushing bot, so let's not get too low for him to kill.
I will throw you down.
I mean, we could. She does have. Yeah, we can actually do it. Let's go. Let's go. We can do it.
Dangerous, but yeah, okay. I'm just gonna.
Okay, it's fine. Just carry on.
Oh my god.
Why now?
Just.
Oh, I'm so dead. I can't move.
Back, what's happening?
I'm going back.
I don't have any.
I'm running. I tried to kill it again. So what the heck?
Oh, kill it!
I got him.
Oh, I think we.
What the actual thing is going on?
I don't have shield for you or anything.
Oh, damage.
Cause I don't play.
Thank
you.
Oh.
No. Oh my.
The plane coming?
Yes. You guys! Stop! Like, embarrassing me. Gosh. Like, I feel so uncomfortable when people like hype you up. Like, it's like, stop! That's just me.
Holy damn, that's nuts.
That's quite funny still.
I didn't expect that.
Actually.
Yeah, must know. Microphone muted. No, ew, lol, only Dota is real. What, really? Why does League more popular than Dota then?
Fair enough, and we got a battle.
But I mean, if you like Dota, that's cool, don't worry. I'm super chilled with it. I just prefer League of Legends, and I'm good at League of Legends, so.
Take this. Oh, crap.
Oh my god, I'm bad.
Yeah.
Oh.
Holy.
That hit me? What?
I can just heal up, yeah.
Okay. Oh, use the wall.
spot. Free!
It's
taking so long to die.
Holy crap, he just doesn't take damage.
Yeah, I should have ignored him sooner. I kind of thought we were fine.
Yeah, remember, if he puts on his E, he takes less damage.
Now Scott, it's gonna kill him.
Holy.
If I restart my game, do you think it'll be better?
On my way?
Fuck, yeah.
Hey, yeah.
Get him!
Yeah, there's no war jam.
Aha! Gonna pull me.
Oh my.
Look at this.
He does so much damage.
I'm gonna change that just.
Oh, I really didn't hit Kaiser. Well,
not good.
Oh, you got that. Nice!
Did I snipe you?
Well, actually, I should probably go like this. We go into Pink's first.
Microphone activated. I'm gonna get Ash ulted, I understand.
Legend Girl Scarlet. Stop it. Why don't you use your real name, Angelique?
Yo, dude.
I mean,
shame.
It's a good question.
Well, we can't carry them anymore.
It's such a long name, though.
Get out from my end.
Angelique, it's such a long name. And, not to mention, like, if there's something about my name that I kind of don't like, is the fact that it has Angel in it. I know that's a weird thing to say, but I don't know, it's just so girly. I don't know, I just don't know how I feel about it. Like, I feel like Urza Scarlet, I went with Urza Scarlet obviously because if any of you guys watch anime, Fairy Tail,
I can't tell you.
And I just was obsessed with when I first saw Urza Scarlet join the anime.
On me.
Yo. Oopsie.
Damages. And nice.
And I was just really like such a fan of her character, and I was like, let me call myself Urza Scarlet. So that's obviously how it went down, and then. When I was playing LoL, I was like, you know what, Scarlet itself just sounds really nice. So then I just named myself Scarlet, and then that just kind of went on from there.
Yeah, that happened with a buddy of mine.
But it's a beautiful name, thank you. That is a nice name. Oopsie. Oh, I got stunned. It is a really nice name. I just obviously I think feel like when you grow up, also I feel like it's something like when you game, you know, it's like you have a different. Oh my word, I trolled. Oh! I flashed and then he went with me. I'm so upset. What the actual? I feel like when people game, it's kind of like everyone has like a different identity, if I could say that. So it's like. If I were to carry my actual name over, I don't know what it is. It's just, it's a little bit, it's a little bit, I don't know if you guys can somewhat understand what I'm, like, trying to say.
Taking top tower.
It's like, when you play a game, that's like your space, that's, you know,
wait,
something that you're really passionate about, you know, it's like, I don't know. I don't know if you get me. My real name is...
No.
Oh my gosh, I can't say that. It's a name. Is Taki Ahmed? Is that right? Is Taki Ahmed? I think that's how you're supposed to say it. Are you streaming on YouTube only? MC Shadow, I'm streaming on Facebook as well. If YouTube's like a struggle for you guys, if it's really shitty to load, then you can also check out the Facebook stream. It's MSI Gaming. What are those glove things you have on? It's part of the top, so as you can see, it has holes, and then it's meant to have your fingers go in. So that's kind of how it goes. It's like a very. It's, I like it though. It's a really nice top.
They found you.
I didn't expect to get Cam.
What if I can do Baron? Oh, there's people coming this way.
Oh. For me now.
I don't know about this. Oh, we can push. Let's go.
Ooh, Alawi.
Shot one. Oh, well, they're ending.
Next work one in the middle.
Well, Scarlet and them are ending, so.
Well, I guess that.
There's no way they finish Baron in time, dude.
Nope.
Get the other in here.
Oh, my. Well, what even is this game?
You being too overpowered, just come down to me and there, drop me.
I'm not gonna lie, we were really struggling early. I got a little bit worried. Tuffy, how's your internet looking, by the way?
It's just a jungle pressure, man.
TeamSpeak's not dropping, the stream is streaming fine, I don't know why the game doesn't like me anymore.
It could be what I had the other time, it was like, just wasn't working, and I just kept DCing, like randomly, my internet would just DC, don't know why. But some of the things worked fine, yeah. Hey?
Made a phone hotspot and maybe it'll work now.
Head in there.
Onyx?
Damn, the S's.
Aren't you gonna play again?
Playing a bit of They Are Billions.
Okay.
Oh, I might actually be on a bit later.
Awesome. We'll jam then. Thanks for playing there. User disconnected from your channel. Wow, just leave. Let's see if we can. If you guys have anyone you want to invite, you're more than welcome to.
Yeah, I already got spam. Inviting Yogi.
Go for it. Nice. Full squad. I like it.
Okay, I'm on a different internet now. Do you think it's gonna actually work properly?
Hey, what's up?
I'm on a different internet connection. Do you think it's gonna work now? Or is it
I mean, that's fine. We can always, like, even if you do DC, it's fine. Like, we can always 4v5. I don't mean to sound cocky, but it's like normals.
Humble drag.
Oh, what happened? Why did he leave? Oh, is he playing Teamfight Tactics? Isn't that super buggy?
I hate Teamfight Tactics.
Why?
Because it's so RNG.
Isn't it like auto chess but worse?
Can start.
I guess, yeah. But just like, sometimes players will get so many items, and then another time you'll just get zero items, and then you just get like wrecked.
I hate anything with RNG in it, dude. I wanna come about it.
Who left? Royal.
Hazan, yeah.
He's playing TFT, I think.
Okay, let's. I can always get someone, I can just spam.
It will take about 0.25 seconds for you to get 70 people to join.
Yeah, I just tend to spam, though, I guess. Sad Aubrey is.
It's like, oh shit, Carl is playing with me, I'm the chosen one. And the
like, everyone has to quickly accept.
Who will get the honor to play today?
I didn't have any more.
So yeah, I don't mind, like, just friends. 4 pre-made. Microphone, yeah, Shadow, I do. Do you have, are you on EU West? You're more than welcome to join us. Okay, we do have someone, but are you on EU West? You can add me as a friend and we can jam some games. How does that sound? don't feel like just going ADC. I haven't played like ADC in a while.
I don't suppose you've gone to Rush this weekend, Scarlet.
No. I was gonna go to Rush, but it's also kind of far.
Because it's in PTA, not in Jersey.
Yeah, and MSI isn't kind of working there, so if I was going there, it would just be just to chill. Why do people keep joining and leaving? Stop it.
Oh, really?
I know, yes, I will definitely be at a Comic Con. We're just gonna go, actually.
I reckon my boss is actually gonna let me go to Comic Con, so we should actually be here.
Yeah, Comic Con and Rage, I'm definitely at both of those events.
So the League matches aren't at Comic Con anymore?
No, it's now happening in July, end of July, at the Maverick Gaming Center.
Yeah.
But, I mean...
The Maverick Center is quite cool.
Yeah, and I'm also kind of happy in a way, because when there's too many game titles being played, it's just like, I don't know what it is, it's just not that great. So now that it's separate, it's like now you just have League dedicated viewers and fans to watch, and it's...
I see what you mean, yeah.
Yeah, so it's a lot more, I think it's a lot more nicer. Are you going to come past, Reese?
Probably.
You should. Everyone's going to be there.
We'll see.
I think you should definitely
go. Let's see.
Maverick Gaming Center.
Me too, Maverick Gaming Center.
Oh, you can go maps to me.
Yeah.
Life.
It is.
Before internet must have been weird.
Not popping up, oh, come on. Oh, it's like 20 minutes. Okay, cool.
What's 20 minutes?
That Maverick Gaming Center.
Oh, really? Okay, well then you have to go. Like, now you... No excuses. hey, Pinchu,
okay,
what's up? How you doing? I love you, 3000. Only the people that watch something. Hey, oh, that was such a great movie. Who's your favorite character from Avengers? I think mine is definitely. It's not because like her name is Scarlet, but like Black Widow, just because she's so bad and she's just a strong person. Wait, what did you say?
Can I ban Shadow? You? She's not broken anymore. We'll ban Brand. How about that?
But Scarlet, who did you just ban?
Microphone activated. No one.
Oh, I see like a little picture there.
Yeah, I don't know why, it's bugging out for some reason. I thought it was just my screen.
Microphone muted.
I can't use a computer now, but I'm asking for maybe next time you stream LOL. Yeah, like for sure, Shadow. Just like send me a message with your in-game name and I'll add you. Spider-Man. Everyone is such a fan of Spider-Man, and if I'm being completely honest, it's like kind of a surprise, and the reason why I say that is because there's been so many Spider-Mans, like remember the first Spider-Man that came out, like I thought that guy was a great actor, and then there was another one after that, and there was another, and I was just like, how are you supposed to just be so accepting of it? So for me it's like, I don't mind the current actor for Spider-Man, but I'm also not a huge fan either, because there's just been so many, and I'm just like... I don't even know anymore. But I mean, he is a very, very good actor, and he has a lot of, he has a huge fan base, and a lot of support, so... If you, like you said, you even like Spider-Man, so I'm guessing, that, you know... Just overall good actor. I don't know, for me it's... I'm a little bit more stubborn. I'm like, there's been too many. It's like, wanted to visit new one next time. Scarlet, do you have any other YouTube channel? I do have a YouTube channel. It's called Scarlet, but I don't really upload to there. And I used to stream to my YouTube channel, but then I kind of stopped. Just because I don't really enjoy streaming to YouTube. I prefer streaming to Twitch. So... I would say you would find me more on Twitch. I wouldn't give up my YouTube channel because there's like no content there at all, so... Tom Holland is my favorite, yeah. That's good though. I know, didn't the new Spider-Man just come out? If I'm correct, I think. I could be wrong. Wait, what do I have as support? Is that a Luxman? It is. I hate said players. Hey, I thought you were streaming from 8. What rank are you currently? Yeah, I said a little bit earlier. I'm currently D4 solo queue and D2 in flex. Why do you ask? July 2nd, it's coming out. Oh, really? Hey, that's exciting. Are you gonna go watch it? Are you the type of person to wait for it to come out online, or do you go watch it in the movies? I think if it's a really great movie, then I tend to go to the movies to watch it. Like Avengers Endgame, I went to go watch that twice. So, yeah. Oh, yes. With your beautiful hair, but I like Superman, not Spider. Superman is also pretty badass. It's pretty cool. I really like Wonder Woman. I think that's the name. She has a really great movie. Yeah, I'm actually quite... I'm very happy with my hair. It's really grown out, like, super long. Even today, my friends were telling me how they think my hair looks really nice. But I didn't do anything to it. But, I've really, like, grown it out. Like, I haven't had my hair cut in months. But on Monday, I'm going to the hairdresser. So, my hair will be a little bit shorter. I remember the one time I was still trying to grow my hair, I went to the hairdresser. And I was like, I know what you're going to say. You're going to tell me you're going to cut my hair because I have split ends. But I don't want you to do that. I want you to do your thing and don't cut my hair. And then she just looked at me and she was like, whatever you want. And I was like, thank you. Because I feel like a lot of the hairdressers that you go to for girls, that is, they have like a lot of advice. And they're like, ooh, your hair is damaged. And whenever they say that, I'm just like, I know it is. Thanks. So it's making me feel better about my hair. But, I need to go get my hair dyed and split ends cut. So it'll probably be like... So maybe like... Okay, no, I don't even think it would be like that little. I think it would like... Be like till there. So maybe it'll just meet here. I don't know. I'm hoping that she... I'm just hoping that she's like, your hair is such great condition. It doesn't actually need to be cut, but that's such a dream. But yeah, I need to get it dyed because my natural roots have come out, and I'm brunette, but it's like very, very light brown, like so light brown in a way. It's like you would say, mom always used to say it was like kind of like blonde. I'm just like, it's not blonde, like definitely not. But it was a very light brown. It's such a light brown that like my hair color now and then the roots. Maybe it's me being dramatic, but if you have to look at my hair and the new roots coming out, it kind of looks like gray hair. Well, to me it is. It's like so light and then it's dark. I'm just like, it looks like gray hair. I need to get rid of it. Hey, I'm new. Synchronize. Hey, what's up? How you doing? Welcome, welcome. We're playing some League of Legends. Ooh, let me just unmute.
And then Nightblue is the one that got banned, and then Nightblue got banned as well.
Why did they get banned?
I was talking about the guy that
got Oak in his game banned because he was playing Teemo support.
Oh, I actually heard about that.
Yeah.
That's so toxic.
Like, he was winning though, he didn't have a bad
apparently
win rate.
Apparently, in game he had like a 75% win rate or something on that.
Yeah, like he was doing pretty well.
Shame, it's actually quite hectic.
Okay, let's see if I can stop him.
Going this way.
I are a slow boy.
Oh, that's cute. I don't know how you work. I'm gonna feed her.
Oh my god, I'm bad. I actually think I would have got him.
Oh.
See, yikes. Nah, it's okay. I should have killed him earlier.
What is this champion? I don't know what to do.
Why are you praying Shaka's up? Are you trolling?
I'm trying to have fun.
Oh, what's up?
Sorry, hey?
Yeah, watch it. Don't feed on my stream. Kappa.
I'm probably gonna feed her, if I'm being honest.
I'll just carry you like usual, it's okay.
Yeah, you're not wrong. Maybe one day. No,
one
please
day.
Don't hit me. Stop!
You missed again!
Oh my gosh. Heal me!
There.
I need my level 3 biscuit. Where is it? Oh, there it is.
If you get some push-ups, I can have
I don't know what to do.
Yo, can that guy send more of my trumps, please? Sunim, what's that face?
Oh, rip, my bad.
I have 6 and I cut my hair.
No!
Oh my gosh, feeding like usual.
Ow, why is
this happening?
Yeah, even Toppy is showing me, yeah?
Sorry.
Yeah, this Yumi actually does a lot of damage. I don't like it.
Didn't they like change it?
I think they nerf her a bit?
They gave her more health.
Oh yeah, pull her up. Okay, that's exhaust down.
Boom. That looks like a ghost.
Okay, I need to play it safe. Once I get like another 100 gold, I think I'm gonna back. Let's just try clear this wave actually. He might go on me though. Okay, this is a tough one. I think we might be just, you have to stand in front of me.
I got flash.
No.
I need like a bit of gold, this is such a risk. Yeah, let's just back out. Oh, I'm so bad, I'm so sorry. My heal is so late there. Ugh, horrible.
Your fault, I did nothing.
Microphone muted.
I've just got red and blue.
Oh,
ooh.
Shit. I still have my jungle room.
Get
jungle
fucked. Room.
Microphone
yeah.
activated.
Microphone sorry, guys. Muted. PG friendly stream. I did not mean to swear there. I just don't like it when people try to be cool.
Oh, good.
That might explain why I'm taking an exceptional amount of damage because I don't have my tanky support or anything.
Actually, I want to chop a shrimp. I'm gonna read your messages now, guys. I'm so sorry. It's like this is my problem when I play League of Legends. I get so fixated on the game because I played competitive, and so I'm like, can't miss a CS. So just excuse me. I'm gonna read your messages any second. Okay, cool. What you playing? It's League of Legends. I don't know how you spell the game. It's League of Legends, yeah. It's guys, how do you guys not play League of Legends? If you guys play League of Legends and you end up playing on EUS server, please let me know. I'm super happy to invite you guys and jump some games. Yes, Lil. Never heard of it. How have you never heard of it? It's a good game. Yes, it is, Pincher. I used to play League. It's all about focus, yeah. I play League of Legends because I'm from South Africa. If you don't know. and I play League of Legends competitively, yeah. I'm kind of taking a competitive break this year, but I was playing for a team earlier in the year, and I've been playing for the past few years as well. Currently, I'm D4 in solo queue. I'm struggling a little, but I've been Diamond consistently for quite a few years in a row now. I'm D2 flex, not that flex really matters. But keep in mind that we also play on higher ping,
so.
So
much. Like, what the actual heck does she have?
Microphone activated.
I can just put this ward, yeah. Take these, but yeah, so I tend to get quite focused on the game just because I've played this game since I was 16. I'm not gonna tell you my age though because I don't like to tell people my age.
McGank, McGank. Oh, hello.
Okay, full Sid is also here.
I've been playing
for quite a few years. Like a lot of my time has been invested into this game, so that's why when you see me playing, I'm like quite hectic. I think I can like
okay,
take them
out.
Yeah, that's not happening for me.
Microphone activated.
I haven't a rough time. Nearly got it.
We're gonna have to get a GA quite early for the Rango and Sip.
Ooh.
Microphone muted. Hey
ooh,
Jeremy,
ooh,
well you look 19 years old.
Ooh.
Stop
yeah.
it. Yeah, I'm a typical girl, guys. I do worry about my age, and I'm like always like, oh, do I have a wrinkle?
I don't even know what she does. I don't even know if I'm doing. Well
I do like a whole morning routine, night routine. I do face mask. I take care
yeah,
of my skin.
My
exercise. I mean, I try to be consistent with it, but I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
I do kind of slack off sometimes. But
microphone activated. Microphone
muted. You look 20. I am in my 20s. Thank you. But yeah, I do panic about it like a lot, guys. I just like, let's be honest though, you guys, when you guys get older, you guys age really nicely. Us when we get older, I don't know, we just don't age nicely. At all.
Oh, she's back? What?
So, we gotta, this is like my prime right now. Like, this is my prime.
Microphone activated.
I'm gonna back.
Yeah, I just want.
Oh, well, I actually should have. I guess I'll just wait for the gold. It's an IE. It's all about focus. You have just LOL. Are you saying do I just have League of Legends? No, I don't. I do have Fortnite. And.
Oh, good. Bullet, not a word.
Why? I wasn't gonna say anything.
microphone muted.
So I do have Fortnite. I was playing. Not what is that dinosaur game? It's like similar to Ark, but basically you're the dinosaur. I played that for a while. I played Apex for a while. I was a little bit all over the place. I am 31 and I look like I'm 20. But that's nice though, Jack. Don't you want to look young?
Oh, insane Let's Play.
Honestly. Like, it's so. Like, imagine when you hit your 40s. You're gonna be looking 30. Like.
Gangster, red boy, handsome.
That's so great, though. This music's quite hectic. So, guys. It's not my cup of tea, but,
Fresh down, right? Look at this painting. It's kind of insane.
Pretty.
Microphone activated.
She's decent. Apparently someone's coming, let's just back up a bit. Who's the jungler again? Oh, it's Rengar.
Rengar.
Oh, Rengar's here, yeah.
My Qiyana's missing.
You wanna...
I don't have a ward. Yeah, we're gonna stay, but I just don't wanna go too close.
I have 12 seconds on a ward.
Israel's pretty oomph, so he's gonna be looking to back. What is he? He's 2-for-1, yeah. Can easily. They're still hanging around, that means Rango's still here.
I totally help.
So we're just gonna hold back a bit. We just clear wave. Just gonna put a trap. I would like to say I think he's gone, but. I have heal for you. Can I draw ward up?
Ward 2 minutes 36.
Yeah, mine's up earlier. You can get cannon. Yeah, definitely. Oh, Ringo's mid. We should be fine. We can push this now. Let's see where he goes though. He's going to the top side. I'm just gonna get him out of lane. We can swap to top if we want.
Microphone muted.
I'm hey, playing Claire. Against AI and listening to you in the background. Oh really? Thank you for supporting me while you're busy doing other things. I appreciate it. I actually should have gone Ninja Tabby there, because they have Rengar answered. My bad. At least maintain a youthful spirit, lol. Not really, I will rapidly get greys. Yes, but you see, this is the difference. You guys can go grey and look great. Us women, we don't look great going grey. We have to... Well, that's just what I think. We have to kind of, like, hide our greys as much as we can. Get the hair done, you know.
Damn it.
Crap.
Nice support, get the kill, I love it.
But yeah, I don't know, you guys just age so well, you men, you age so well, it really does make me jealous. This is my prime, and then once I get older, it just goes downhill from there.
Oof, there's a lot of metal pits up there quickly.
Oh, I just got in.
Yeah, sure, we got top.
Oh nice, you got that.
Oh! We can maybe perhaps get mid.
Microphone muted.
Beep, hey, what's up, sir? I didn't see your message.
I need to cut my first item, don't worry.
Something, what is that? What are you saying there, those?
Israel is completely back though.
Microphone activated.
Yeah, can we get this?
Oh shame, he's been ignored.
A little bit worried about what's the name? Rengar, it. Yeah, there's... Wait, what is that champ? I haven't even seen it.
Yeah.
Oh my god, what has been happening? What does that champ just do to me?
I don't even know what she does.
That's I don't even know what she does! I don't know, this thing's a little bit scary. What the actual?
Yeah, I'm coming to support you.
I'm dead. No! It's fine, I need to just get a GM and I'm fine. I'm actually gonna get stopwatch.
Microphone muted.
I am watching this game before 30 minutes, but I cannot understand what's going on. What are you, it's like, my head's, what do you mean? It's a good one. Have you never played League of, so I'm actually like so surprised how a lot of you, Joan, no League of Legends. It's quite a surprise. I don't know why. I feel like League is one of the most popular games in the world, and it's surprising when some people don't know of it. Don't have to play it, but I don't know. Nader, hey, what's up? What's up? AI meaning the bots, yes, yes, yes. I know AI means.
What? Oh, nice, nice.
No! I didn't stop much! I'm bad. Hey, dear. I know, it's like Iron Warfare. Jack, we just get into hardcore mode. I kind of hate LoL and only know how to play with Teemo, Devil mode. You're a Teemo player, seriously, Jack? You know what, I'm not disappointed, as long as you're happy. Gotta go, peace, thanks so much, Red, for coming to support. I really appreciate you chilling in the chat for quite some time and talking. It means a lot to me. Thank you, thank you. Hope you have a great night or day, whatever time it is where you are.
Seeming like let's go for the ocean break.
Microphone activated.
We can do it.
The Ren got chased in the shade, though.
Wait, what is that chap doing?
Where did she go? What?
I don't even know anymore. What is it doing? Stop it!
What's going on?
Holy, that champ needs to stop. We can do this. Oh, I think we can pull it out.
Oh, dude.
Okay, I'll shoot it up. I immobilized him.
Really strong. I don't know what to do.
He's gonna. Nice! Holy.
He's gonna die.
So I just had to. Oh my gosh, I'm bad. I didn't see the. What? How do you even say that chump's name?
Kriana.
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 Kiana. Hey. Oh no. Leave me alone, please. Go away.
I always play with Nada. Attack speed for the wet Lil. Yes, yes. I follow you on Instagram. Oh, okay, awesome. And Tissa, thank you so much. Thank you, thank you.
No,
I will check it out after the stream. But yeah, if any of you guys wanna.
I'm sorry, what?
She's in the bushes.
Where'd she go? Oh, I don't even know what that champ does.
Wow.
What a lame heal, but whatever.
Microphone.
I don't even. Yeah, I don't know what. The champ. I healed, but oh well.
Yeah, you should've. If you didn't, you were dead. Healing was the correct.
Yeah.
Dead, whatever.
He has no shadow. I have GA though. I'm probably just gonna take the swimming back. Because I desperately need that item. Yeah, I'm back in. Just care.
Uh-oh.
Stupid Yumi LT thing. Sigh.
How many times
microphone
can
muted.
Mohit, come Mar, kind of game I do understand. Never heard of that game, actually. Tactics, get a bit of team. Get a bit of team. Jack, you can't say that!
Yeah.
It's fine, we got this. I believe. I know you're good, Scarlet. Sunim, if you want to check any of my specs and things, you're more than welcome just to hop onto my Twitch page and everything that I use, headset, keyboard,
continent.
Laptop, all the specs, it's all there. Well, you check it out.
Down.
Nvidia. Yeah. Or Nvidia. That's how you say it. I think that's how you pronounce it properly. Yeah. Ooh, I keep putting this thing on, but I really don't like it. Ooh. Yeah.
Microphone activated.
Oh no. What?
Okay. Oh, go, Caitlin, go!
Ah, bad. No, leave me alone. My bad.
Wow.
I baited you.
Microphone muted.
I already followed you on Instagram and your Facebook. Here. Thanks so much, Sunim. I really appreciate the support. Don't wanna share.
Live.
Microphone activated.
Yeah. That's not bad.
Would you guys be keen for an Aram after this, by the way?
I love Aram.
Just to end it off. Yeah, I like it.
Then I can be not useless for one.
Then you got an excuse to be back that's like Aram. Cover. Ooh, the damage.
Seconds for a break.
Microphone muted.
Fail. Why not? Because I don't know. It's a little bit mean. I don't mind like
why is this thing hitting me? That's not nice.
Losing games. Like obviously if I'm playing ranked, that's when you see me take it seriously. I mean if it's just normals, it's like for Demacia. Yeah.
ADC is missing as usual.
Wow. Shall we talk about you?
No, let's not.
Yeah, I thought so.
ADC is abusive as usual.
Only. Okay, let's wait, Evelyn. Oh, oops.
Oh no.
Kappa!
Oh no.
Oh my gosh, I'm so dead.
Hashtag where is the jungle?
What do I do? It's too difficult. I actually think I should just go live still. Who threw the surrender vote out? Nader! Horrible. Ooh. I'm saying no.
That's
okay, you're welcome. Thank you, thank you. Well then it's fine even if you lose, yeah. If it's normals then I really don't mind losing. If it's ranked, I'm super serious.
Oh, no.
And I get very upset if I lose.
I've been
I think that goes for all games though. You get the casual ones, like Dota has like a ranking system. But yeah. I can get quite serious when it comes to them ranked games.
Wow!
Where'd you go?
Oh, oops.
I did not mean to go in there.
What is she doing to me?
Oh, you got it, nice.
Oh. Shield. Can Israel, Shaka do damage? Fox?
What?
Do you even play Shaka, dude? That's actually.
Yeah, that's actually just so troll. You're like on purpose inting on my stream.
Actually,
you bad?
Oh shoot.
I just see a leg going. Okay.
Ooh.
Oh no. That's damage.
Oh, what? How do you get out of that so quickly? Oh my.
I couldn't even auto attack him. Why is my auto attack so slow?
I'll just put that there.
That's not fair that he can re-attack 3 times spot for the first attack tonight.
Oh, we're gonna wreck her.
What? Damn it!
Hey, look, yeah. I did something.
I need the life still. Oh, Excellent. You're so useful.
Microphone muted.
Hey, Victor, okay. What's up? How you doing? Well, that's fine. Even if you lose, the reason I don't pay rank anymore. Yeah, if you're playing in a game and you're playing the game competitive, the fun in it is just art. It's so tense and your mentality, you have to be so strict with yourself to stay positive and think positive. And focus on improving and things. It's such a... It's so hectic when you play a game competitive.
I will camp this.
I've been there. And the pressure... It's quite hectic. No way, that's so annoying.
Microphone activated.
I just can't pull it out of it.
I'm coming, team.
I'm actually dead.
I'm just too slow. They're all so hyper-mobile.
Did you guys just see that? Shaker threw a Q and did no damage.
Hacked, I punked.
Mad?
Okay, I don't really care.
Yeah, no. Or do I? Or do you?
No. Yeah, I just won't invite you to future games, but that's all. Kappa!
No. I can't move! I'm dead.
On my way. Oh my gosh.
I'm dead!
Oh, he's ending up.
Zed is running away.
Oh, he didn't even help you. Okay. Nice. Scarlet Panther! Scarlet Panther!
The pressure!
Reset Panther, let's
no.
go!
No!
It's on stream, everyone's watching.
Oh, they're so mean!
Let's go, Freddy the Bridge!
I thought you would come over.
Hey, look, up here then, you're welcome, guys.
I can't see you. Pop house stage and kill everybody. Let's go.
Ow.
Here we go. Oh. Gosh. No,
no.
They have no sportsmanship.
Scarlet, okay. Next time, don't see it.
Yeah, I'll try my best. You know, it's just like some games.
Yeah, the sad part is I didn't even lose you again, and I was still bad.
Microphone
but you can handle pressure, Team GG needs you.
Guys, I beat Keanu's damage.
What do you mean, Team GG? You know
cross,
the previous team I was
on,
part of, they were called Good Gaming.
You were useless.
So GG. Did you know GG?
I was kind
of
useless.
I don't know if you like referencing to them or not.
Hey, I got a champion capsule, isn't that fun?
Microphone
okay, let's do the A-Rams.
Excuse me, no, excuse me. I had double out top end kills and I was a Nautilus full tank support. What's going on here?
Yeah, you know it. You just don't invite Reese anymore, you know?
Can I get some prop?
I'm still here.
let's see. Do you guys know anyone you want to invite? I'm just gonna spam again.
I thought I was bad, but apparently
no.
It was our top laner.
Oh, there.
When's the flame gonna end? It's one game.
Good.
I deserve it. I'll take it.
It's
fine.
Not often when I'm in a position when somebody else could worse than me, so I'll.
So you're taking advantage of it. I respect that, dude.
Yeah, Toffee's been picked on too many times. Now it's time for him to move forward from that. Pick on someone else. Hey, isn't this, what's his name? The top laner for the jungler for a League of Legends team?
No idea.
Well, then he's carrying the Aira.
Oh dear. I mean, I don't mind, we can just go.
I'll carry all of you, watch.
In an ARAM, yo. You know, ARAMs are a lot more difficult than normals, eh?
Are they?
Yeah, they're quite tense. Royalty will know.
You're not allowed to hit the Nexus, because you have to let the minions hit it. That's what makes it.
Wait, that guy's Hextech Annie? What? That's cool. Oh, you want Sona, huh?
I don't mind. Either Annie or Sona, you can decide.
Yeah, you can take Sona. And then if I play badly...
No, that's not how it goes.
That works.
I'm referring to GG. If Asha join again, will you?
It depends.
Yeah, is Blitzcrank useful?
Yes.
I'm actually gonna get my correct.
I don't know, I'm very happy not playing competitive this year. I would only join GG if they desperately needed me. I'd only join GG if they really couldn't find anyone else to play, then I would join them.
But microphone she doesn't play Flash Aaron.
Hey, what about me?
Nothing. Unused. I was asking him if
microphone activated. What? I can't hear you?
I found a video of you the other day near a high school year.
Oh my gosh.
High school, dude.
It's a meme, but it's super funny.
I don't want to see it, don't show me.
I'm in the white shirt with you, it's so funny. Like, it's not actually you, it's just a meme.
Why is the champions being picked for you in ARAM? That's just how the map works. So basically it's all, so ARAM is all random. So you get picked random champs for you and then you just play it. But they're not doing well this year. I think all the top teams have kind of struggled a bit. These games don't really matter. What matters is the VS Championships, which happen in July, and how the teams perform then. So, yes, they were struggling a bit. But who knows? Maybe they bring it back and things just work out for them, you know? Random. Yes, Jack, it's all random. This is an ARAM.
Oh shit.
Mustafa, lol. What's up? How you doing?
I'm coming, boys.
That's okay, you're welcome. I think you can handle this. Sunim, thank you for your support. Oopsie.
Microphone activated.
Yeah, I sure it is.
Are we gonna win this?
Depends. Are you gonna not be bad?
Talking to me.
No, of course not.
Microphone. I'm kidding yourself. What's up? What are you doing today? Been playing any games?
Check your phone. I sent it to you. Come through now.
Microphone activated.
Literally Scarlet in high school. Come on, send this shit. There, it's been sent.
What anime is this?
I have no idea.
Holy, what a badass!
Literally Scarlet in high school.
Holy, I would definitely love to be that girl.
It's so funny.
Your smile is very sweet, thank you. Growing up, I actually used to hate smiling in pictures. Like, I just hate smiling in general. It's kind of funny. I feel like everyone goes through that stage, or is it just me?
Microphone activated.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, First 1, 2, 3 game.
I've played 5 and bot games, so we'll try another after your stream. Awesome, Jeremy. So there you go, guys. I'm gonna grab some food after this because I'm super hungry. Oh! Oh my gosh, I just KS'd that with a snowball. Yeah, yeah, that's what the snowballs are meant for. For that 1 HP KS there. Oh yeah, that's a really good one. Nice, I like it. Wait, I'm already out of mana. What? Cool. Toffee just starting off so well. Wow, that was a really good Morgana shield, yeah. Oh! I actually should have stood there.
Oh, that's too big. I thought that was a spawn. Oh no, the wall.
Yeah, I hate it, Nivea. She has no, what's her name? Oh, not bad. I actually should have taken clarity, I think it is, right?
That gives you mana, that doesn't even exist anymore.
Yeah, yeah.
I thought they removed it along with mana.
Sona's mana pool sucks. Pure mana AP
like
build.
Drift,
yeah,
really.
I've noticed that. I actually don't play Sona that much at all. Like, literally only ARMs when I get her. What's your favorite champ, Jack? Yeah, she dies in seconds. She's so squishy.
Dude, that's easy. And then you can pull it
up. Yo, look, did you see Vega's name? Lonely Scar. It's my second account, come on. Oh my gosh, trolling. I have so much poke! I have ulti.
What a flip.
Okay, I got ulti.
Nice! Ooh.
Get him, Sivers!
I'm,
Sivers be tanky.
I like it.
Buckles.
Ah, look at that Soraka. What a cool girl.
Get her. Where you at?
Oh, we need to die actually. Maybe we just quickly take them.
Okay, well, let's die.
Ooh, two deaths,
yeah.
Got it?
Ooh.
Ouch.
And I'm still gonna carry ya.
Okay, whatever you say.
Oh, I should have ignited Soraka. I could have got a free kill.
What's your favorite champion?
I'm gonna prove myself.
So what's your favorite, like,
just
champion in League of Legends?
You got boy.
Mine is
your redemption
Katarina.
I
really
know,
like
bro.
Jhin, and I really like Kai'Sa.
I love this.
But
I've
and then obviously Jinx.
Microphone activated.
One Piece? Do you watch One Piece?
I haven't watched One Piece yet. It's too many episodes.
It is too many episodes. I agree.
How did that not hit?
You're toughie. You should rather, like, if they're running away, it's probably not gonna hit. You should just run, like, close up to them if you can try with them.
240 ping. No, 300 ping. I don't know why.
I believe.
Okay, hold up. I'm blitz dash.
I have ulti.
We're close. I've ulti in one. Alright, rip you, buddy.
Come on, I'm so low.
Yep, Scarlet, you're on three.
I don't, so it's true. It's just wish you were a little bit more useful, you know? Oh!
I got this one. I'm still tanking it.
No thanks.
What should I... Should I just go like full support here?
Full AP, so nice. Air Amber.
Yeah, but we're struggling. I think they're going to Lich Bane.
Yes, Lich Bane and the Death Cap on Azonia. And a Rylite if you really want to be a little bit of a support.
I want to be a little bit of a support.
Microphone muted.
Play only Teemo and Brand seriously, so Teemo gets that one. Fair enough. What is it about Teemo that made you so attracted to playing him? Was it just did you see the champ and you thought that champ's cool? Or was it more of a...
Is your chat complaining about Teemo?
Or was it more of a, you got it in ARAM and you thought it was like a really cool, like, skill set?
I did.
Whoa, okay, that should not have been.
I got ult in 12. Oh no.
You see, it's getting better now.
I like it.
Ooh. Yeah, got ult here.
My heals do like no healing at all.
Oh, Jarvan wants to go.
Sorry!
Give me that Soraka.
Look at our Annie, just chilling. KDA player. Hey, is our Annie a KDA player? Hey?
No.
I mean...
That Vygar.
I started off with Garen, but my main is now... Everyone started with something like Garen. Yeah, Garen, Ashe. Poison ability to move fast and traps,
not today, boy.
And did you get all his skins? I started off with Ashe. And then I remember I played Orianna, which is such a difficult champion to play, and I was like so put off. I was like, this game is too difficult for me. But I didn't know there was like easier champs and things. And then I played a lot of MF when I was new to LoL.
That's
my bad.
Oh no!
Wait,
that was like too early for me.
Dude, no. Okay.
It's fine. Vega's on his way.
Why me again? Haha, my minion.
Ooh. all
you,
closely.
Duffy.
So
okay.
Are you stalking, huh?
Look at that.
What?
Oh, I'm dead, that's a rip.
Yeah.
Good, come on.
You can get the star there, I think. Oh!
Nice.
6 seconds and I can pull her out.
Really? I actually need to die. Oh, let me try to take. Oh, they're gonna come there. Okay, well.
You can die anyway.
Yeah, it's fine.
Microphone muted.
You guys get pumped up. I hate Teemo because I always die to invisible traps. Yeah. Teemo is pretty cancer to have on your team. 700? I'm not gonna lie. He's a little bit hectic.
That ain't bad.
I don't know. In normals, I don't mind the champ, but if people play it in ranked, it kind of feels a little bit troll. Unless like you're actually a Teemo main, then that's fine. People usually just tend to pick him just to troll, and you get those few who actually do play it like normally.
Of course.
Microphone activated.
I think she's waiting for gold first.
Always.
Microphone muted.
Bye, Scarlet. Good night. Take care. See you so much. Oh, thanks so much, Sunny.
Okay. I'm gonna ulti again.
Thanks so much for the support tonight. I really appreciate it. Hope you have a great week coming up, and I'll check you again next week. Anyway, yes, so guys as well. Oof, don't get me started on that job. That's a yikes.
Microphone activated.
Yeah, they're poking us pretty well.
Oh my, no one saw that. No one saw that!
Bye bye. Get him, Sibbers!
Oh, what? I didn't land my snowball on him?
Twitch is still alive, I believe.
Twitch,
yeah, I think he's in his base. We're gonna go find him. Let's go find him! Let's go find him!
Oh,
wait, where? What?
Oh, he died?
Yeah, I ignited him. He was like on 5 HP. Dude. I think Vega just auto attacked him and he died.
Turn in! We want one more fight!
No, we're gonna get one, don't you worry.
I'll let him kill me.
Yeah, are we gonna int then?
Does he wanna pop his W? Oh dear. Yes, and
I'm doing this on purpose. I'd like to let the record know.
Tomorrow's week exam. Pray for me. Good luck. I hope you do really well in your exam. I can't. Oof, I hated exams when I was younger. But good luck. I'm sure you'll do well. Soraka mid for the win. Oh my gosh, you're trolling me. No ways. That is too troll. Even trolling with him wins game.
What do you play next, Colin?
That is true. Hey, what's activated. Up?
What do you play next?
I play next.
Yeah.
Counter Strike.
Totally.
Broforce is pretty cool.
Yeah, I was actually gonna recommend it.
I try. It's so difficult. My aim is just so bad, and it just puts me off.
Yeah, Broforce is kind of like Vengeance and all these other like.
Yeah.
Oh. Think about it.
My kill, boys.
Oh my. Boys.
Hello. Popping off over here. Thank you.
So then, dude.
Wait for them to all come up. I want to fight them again.
Oof.
Oh no. Oh, what? I wasn't expecting that.
Need the mass stun prime. Oh, nice.
Pop him!
Yeah. Oh. No, don't end.
No, don't end. Give him a chance, precious. Okay, I want these two up here. They're mine.
Holy Toffee? Who's on your account? You're actually landing. Looks.
I'm gonna die.
Dear.
Hey, I was a pretty sick Thresh player in my day. I'll have you know.
I never missed the hook.
Have you know?
I never missed the hook.
Homer!
What?
But yeah, I downloaded a game called, I think it's called Wood of the Night. It's like some cat art like style type of game. I don't know, it looks cool. So I might play that next week.
What's it called? Sorry.
See how it goes. Wood of the Night. I quickly look on Twitch because I changed the title because I thought I was going to play it. Let me see. No, it's Night in the Woods. Holy, I got my words mixed up. But it's like a cat. I don't know. Like, look at the art style. It's actually pretty interesting. That Puppy Jungle. Holy. That sounds way better than Soraka Mid though, Jeremy.
We used to play AP Poppy back in the day. It was broken.
What? I never played that.
Really?
No, but like way back in the day, dude. AP Poppy was absolutely broken because you would burst people into oblivion.
I don't think I played that long ago.
He burst harder than Katarina, like old Katarina did.
Old Katarina.
Yuri, so cool. You actually did quite decent this game, huh?
Quite decent.
What did I do?
Yo.
Yeah, it's like finally.
Holy damn.
Okay, but I'm gonna end the stream and then go grab something to eat. If you guys are still jamming, then jam later. But thanks, thanks for joining. I really appreciate it.
Yeah, thanks for the invite.
So, check you guys later.
Cheers.
Bye.
Microphone muted. Sound muted.
Cause you said you're hungry, now I'm hungry. When last did I eat? I think I ate at like 3 in the afternoon. What's the time now? It's going on to 9. But yeah, Jack, Jeremy, thanks so much for talking in the chat. Like, I really appreciate, like, seeing an active chat all the time. It's really nice to see. But yeah, guys, I'll be playing again next week. It'll either be on the Friday or the Saturday. Actually, I'm lying. Next week, I'm going to a Lanx event. And so, I'll be streaming at the event, or I'll be coming back home to stream. But Friday or Saturday, you'll see me. I hope you guys have thanks so much, Tuffy. I hope you guys have a fantastic week and all the positivity and everything goes good. I'll check you guys next week. And then Sanim, thanks so much for Facebook. Ciao.